fast-breaking developments in the coronavirus emergency in the U.S. and around the world. The number of cases soaring just today. More than 24,000 now nationwide. New Jersey today becoming the sixth state to close all non-essential businesses.
As of midnight, the land border between Canada and the U.S. closed to all non-essential travel. The move by the Canadian and American governments is meant to help curtail the spread of the virus.